I wish I could play the game better.
You serious?
Did you like my message?
Yeah, I saw it. I like this game.
Yeah.
I'm pretty much an idiot, so
I couldn't put the tilde above the N in senor. So I think Hick hates Hispanic people. Just a hunch. Oh, they have a bastion. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Never mind, he's booty cheeks. Patience and progress.
Oh my god, I almost died!
So what you doing over there? Hey, you got a
fort. He did not care, he just kept shooting at our healers.
He shot at me too, and I just watched you walk up behind him as I was about to shoot him in the head. Just start blasting him. Damn! Okay.
お前はもう死んでいる。何？
Damn!
I'm gonna say the Kiriko's one shot.
Yeah, well, the Kiriko hit the sickest, like, straight, throw all the fucking kunai she possibly can, and then murdered me. She opened just, like, threw out a volley of kunai, and I was like, alright, well, I guess I'm dead.
No one can hide from my sight.
What is it doing?
What are you doing, D.Va? Alright, I'm just gonna flank. I'm standing next to their team. Oh my gosh. This is again.
How the fuck did she get out of that?
Suzu.
Oh, we got it.
I thought she already used it, that's why I wasn't worried about it, but I guess I was wrong. That's fine.
Your widow finally killed me, so I guess she's probably feeling good right about now.
Got it.
I'm better! I am better! We need the hover
back. I have my ult again. Oh. You need to kill the character first. Well, I mean, is it, or at least the Suzu.
You are so lucky. I almost killed the Suzu, but they got each bullet. Returning TS1 to the barricade. She keeps eating the bullet that's meant for Kiriko's forehead.
Oh, my like fourth game on this account, someone's accused me of having aimbot. I was like, I couldn't even reply because I had to play 10 games first.
Yeah.
Apparently you can't talk in match chat if you have not played 10 games.
And
he said aimbot after I used Deadeye.
Gregory, did the beat go off?
Like, I need them to, like, do something with Widow. I know people don't like the one-shots, but, like, get over yourself or give her something else. The venom that at mine grappling with really isn't,
no mistakes. No mercy.
Helpful.
Yeah, I don't like one-shot headshots either. Because whenever, if I play in a comp game and there's a Widow with a Zim, I literally can't do anything.
Alright then, test me.
And they say chivalry.
Bro, Bastion and Pharah. That's crazy.
How did that kill me?
Repositioning. I'm so glad this Widow stole Widow from me.
Where are you at? I'll pocket you.
I'm dying at the alarming rate. The res, man. Bro, that healer has way too much healing output.
Bastion just...
I'm just saying, I had him beam the... I was hitting the fucking beam on the fucking, Lifekeeper. And then all of a sudden, he just had health. Bro! I can't!
I don't think he has the right to ask anyone to do anything when he's playing Passion.
Now, fighting!
Like, Weaver, I'm sorry, you can only help the soldier as much as you can. Like, bro, Life Weaver pulled soldier out from in front of me too low, and then soldier ran right back in front of me.
Help.
Bro, I was about to kill Soldier.
You saved your life.
I was about to kill Soldier and Doomfist punched him into a health pack. Yeah, that's who I wanted to.
Get him.
I can't aim, so won't be happening. I was trying to get my fucking thing back up, but...
Because I'm literally... I'm him. Echo this. Look at our widow.
Yeah, she was chilling on point the whole time.
How do you even get your ult? How did widow even get her ult that game? I don't understand.
I don't know why I canceled that. He was about to go under. I don't know.